So I'm here in my hotel, and you'll probably just check me out. Very nice place. They've got a pool and a bunch of shit. Aerosmith, no more, no more. What are you doing?
I should have got that pork chop.
I want to know what you're
After
doing.
All, I was the first in the dining car. Besides, I'm a bigger man.
Videotaping this room.
Biggest pork chop. That's the law. Somewhere. Anyway, he's not even eating. It looks as if he's dead. Good. Ah, look at that pork chop.
Look at that pork chop.
Some naked ladies. Oh, look at that. Oh, those are nice.
Not those some naked ladies.
What? What up? What up? What do you want? Do you know what time it is? I'm not the murderer. How can you be so sure of that?
What the hell is your word?
Does this look like? Not that it looks like, you idiot. It's a knife. Yes, but it's in my bag. Why would you want to stab yourself in the back? I didn't stab myself in the back, you fool! The murderer stabbed me! And I know who the murderer is! Don't tell me! I'm Inspector Hercule Poirot!
Don't tell me!
It is my job to tell you who the murderer is! Now let me see who could it be.
Please,
one of you, get off my back! I am thinking.
I know who he is.
Oh, who is it? Oh, sit down, will you, Middleton? Oh, just a minute. Ah, sit down, relax. I almost heard you, Nathan. Come with me.